professor who's apparently been drinking a bit out of the wrong bottle. May I have $50?
$100.
May I have more than $100?
$150.
$150. $150. Can I see a hand on that? Thank you.
Get two bids on it.
Yeah, two at $150. Who goes first?
Whoever gets a higher number.
175.
Break it by 1 mile.
175.
175. Dog is trying to hide under the table.
Who wanted that
$1,000.
This is not what Furry Fan is all about, by the way. Don't pay any attention to this.
I love you.
This is very different.
I love you.
This would never happen to my conscience.
Yeah, right.
Right.
So, $175. Go on.
$175.
Huh?
We have $175.
Oh, my God. $176.
Oh, honey, I have better teams. What question are you asking to? I didn't get it all.
I feel like I'm being
bored. Never mind. 176 brave, macho, assertive dollars. No, really, Kanye, it's for the best, because I can't see and I don't want to see. We are at no tentacles. We're at 176. We are at what?
I don't know. I lost track. We still doing the damn auction?
So we're
done with that. Okay.
We need this.
So we are 175. We are 175 going once. Please let me end the pain. 175, going. Okay, so I don't have to look at that. Why don't you remind them how they can pay for their art, and thank everyone for helping you tonight.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you everyone for helping us, but I don't know how. Runner?
Yeah, you know what they say about
answering the answer. I would like to thank our entire art show crew. I would like to thank all of my runners.
Charity auction.
Please stand up and take a bow. Wrote me into this.
Oh, God.
What, there's more?
Yes,
the pain,
there's more.
The pain doesn't end.
No.
175. Three times sold to match number.
Oh, thank God.
2274.
2742.
So the next item off the board is two pairs of shoes. So, yeah, the next item I'm permitted are two sets of shoes I just found in the middle of nowhere.